Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand.
This quick tip is going to show you how to check the address of a link within an email. The reason we may be doing this is that sometimes we get emails with links that may not be totally safe. This is referred to as phishing emails. So what I want to do is check to make sure that address is safe. I'm currently in Microsoft Outlook, and if I press Insert T, it will read the title of my email.
Title is Weekend Watch : Enjoy 2 Apple TV Channels Free for 1 Month.
And I can see this email came in from Apple. Obviously, I want to make sure that this is a safe email. So I'm going to bring up my list of links.
Links list dialog. Links list view. History vault vertical bar A&E Crime Central 1 of 74.
And there's 74 links in this email. Let's slide down a few of these. And I think there's an email about a Charlie Brown episode.
Try history vault. Try A&E. Be my Valentine. Charlie Brown 4 of 74.
All right. There it is right there. If I press insert page down, it will read the title of this or read the address of this specific link.
https://c.apple.com/rv=2&amp(2).
I'll press control to silence JAWS. This is showing me that it's coming from an Apple site, so therefore I should be able to expect that this is a safe link. This is one way to do it. Within JAWS 2021 February release this month, we have an additional way of doing this. So I'm going to press escape to get out of the links list.
Escape.
And I'm going to go ahead and press the letter G to go towards different graphics until I find a graphic that's a link.
Link graphic history vault vertical bar A&E crime. Link graphic be my Valentine, Charlie Brown.
All right, there it is. It says that it's a link. It says that it's a graphic. The fact that it's a graphic isn't the relevant part. The fact that it's a link is. Now, most of us know the command of insert F7 to bring up a list of links. Insert control F7 will actually say the address of that link.
https://c.apple.com/rv=2&amp(y=.
Once again, I hear the same link information I heard before. I can also press insert control F7 twice quickly to bring this into a virtual viewer.
https://c.apple.com/rv:https.
And I silence JAWS. I can actually move through this link because it's in the virtual viewer by character.
https://c.apple.c.
And when I'm done with that, I can press the escape key.
Escape. Link graphic be my valid.
And get back into my email. The final way is pressing insert F1 on the link.
https://c.apple.com/rv=2&amp(y=CT.
And this brings up the virtual viewer with the help messages. And at the top of the help message, because you're in a link, will actually tell you the address of that link. Thanks for listening to the Quick Tips.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.